All right, guys, Paisteboy here. It's Saturday, February 5th, 2022. I'm all loaded up. I'm going to pick up Zook. We're going to meet Gary and Shag over at Churchville Park, and we'll launch from there and see where we end up. We'll probably do quite a few miles today. So let's go grab Zook. All right, got Zook all loaded. Here he comes. Must be on the phone, one of them. He's got his head cocked.
All right, we'll see you in a few. All right, see you, bye. What is Shag?
Okay.
He's taking his 12.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, and we're off, right? Anything you want to say this morning?
Let's just do some miles and not have any problems. That would be awesome.
And be safe.
And be safe, well, including not having any problems.
Yes.
No crashes, no breakdowns.
Safe all the way around.
That would be nice.
All right, sounds good. All right, we're in a little luck today. We just arrived at Churchville Park. Gary happens to have the mid-windshield for the Gen 4. So we're gonna swap that out today. Let's put that on, Gary. Thanks. So I'm going to borrow that for a little while until I can get my hands on my own. All right, we're loaded or unloaded here. Me, Zook, Gary, and Shag. And about to take off. So we'll see you on the trail. So, here we are taking off from Churchville Park, and as I go to edit this footage, I realize that the position on my GoPro had changed from being compressed in the case I carry it in. I did not have the thumb screw tightened down good enough, so I am going to get a little creative with this footage today and see if I can find little spots where I lift my head enough to catch a view of the trail, and I'll just smash that all together and see what we come up with.
I think I unpulled my button last night when I was trying to pull the palm to the sled. I just listened for the most part.
So what I was saying there, if you didn't catch on, was that the night before I tried to pair my communicator to the sled so that it wouldn't have to run through the phone. The way the phone connects to these new sleds with the modern gauge is the communicator now has to be paired to the sled. Well, when I did that, I believe I unpaired my button there that I have on the handlebars to talk on the communicator. So I just left it as where you push it on the button that's on the communicator itself. That worked fine. And then when we stopped to eat, I paired the push to talk button there that's under my glove right now. And to boot, it did not pair to the sled. So now the communicator works, but it's not paired to the sled. So I can't, if I get a phone call or anything like that, it's not going to work because I unpaired the communicator from the phone because I was told that would interfere. So we'll have to figure that out. All right, guys, it's quite sunny out here. I don't know. Let's see, that might be a better view. We've done 30 miles so far. Zook's arthritis is kicking in. He can't hang on to the bars. That 800's a bit much for him. But trails are bumpy and choppy and need to be groomed, but Gary and I are noticing the sleds are kind of eating it up. So let's see what these guys think.
I think my hands hurt.
Yeah.
I got bad arthritis. Anybody have any Tylenol? Did you get that thing? I bought it while we were in Old Forge.
I have Advil.
Yes. I will take three of those, sir.
All right. So, Gary, you said sled's eating them up, which
I think the conditions are good. There's a lot of new snow.
Right, yeah. But it's just a lot of this, because...
Yeah, but as long as you go fast, like...
That's a problem.
The faster I go, the better.
I can't hang on.
But I have to hold on, and that's when my hands just go numb.
Like, I thought those were great. I was having fun.
Yeah, because it's like rolling hills and stuff, and nice sweeping turns for some of them.
Yeah, I'm not having any problems taking bumps. It's riding mint.
Right.
It's holding on is killing my hands.
Mary, how about you, Shag? What do you think?
So I'm riding my TNT.
Why don't we get on this side? So
you're let's get behind you.
Suspension isn't as good as my other side.
Right.
Yeah. So, but it's that was like, I think that's the best trails we've had this year.
Well, because we just hit the groomer, too.
Yeah, there's plenty of snow.
We got a ton of snow in the last 2 days, so that made this definitely doable.
We got over on some of those fields, and you just, like, fly, you know?
Dude, I hit a few that I didn't realize I was going to get air on. I'm like, oh, boy.
Nice. All right, so we did almost just about 30. We're letting Zook rest up his claws there. And then we're going to hit the trail and do some more, right?
Yep.
All right, cool.
10, and then we'll head back.
We're going to do freaking 150 today.
For like 150, 200 miles.
Yeah, we could do it. It's early.
Like, we did 100 last weekend. Like, that felt like nothing.
Yeah.
I'd shoot for maybe 150, dude. I don't know about 200.
Well, let's see how it feels.
I guess sell max is not a question.
I mean, we could easily 100. Easy. It's so early.
If my hands didn't
tons
hurt.
Tons of snow.
I'll give you that Advil. It'll help. It'll kick in.
Honestly, if my hands didn't hurt so bad, I'd be pretty confident.
You should get a skimoose.
All right.
Yeah, so you could just tow me.
That's it. That's next. We're all going to buy touring Enduros, right?
Should we get the toboggan for him?
Yeah. Maybe. All right, let's take a quick peek at the... new sled. So, 2022 Renegade XRS 850, if this is the first time you've seen it. Smart shocks, without the module at the moment. And the advanced gauge. So Gary happened to have a mid windshield that he loaned me, which is helping for sure. And so he's got like really good bibs. So his pants and stuff really protect him with the wind, so he doesn't mind just using the little trim piece there. But I was pretty cold last week, so he loaned me this, and I guess I'll hang on to it until I can get one. I'm also going to get the side deflectors that go in this position, because that'll cut the wind to your legs. All right, let's do some more miles. I will say these trails were very well snow covered and fairly flat, so I give these trails probably a 7 or even an 8. right, look where we made it. You recognize this, guys? This is Letchworth State Park, Grand Canyon of the East. So, yeah, we just got about almost 70 miles on. Gary's on the phone. Look at this. This is mint. We obviously, you've seen a couple videos last year of us here, right, guys?
Hello, everybody, yeah, in TV land.
I think we rode down here once together.
Yes.
And then
me, Zook, and Dennis came down.
And then, like, you were leaving, and then we saw you on the trail.
Okay, yeah.
That's the time when it was me, Gary, Mrs. Shag, and Kelly. Remember that?
Yes, I do.
We met you on the trail.
Yep.
So, like, the trail that we just took, that's the same one we took that day, and you guys came up that trail.
Right.
But the cool thing is we came from Churchville, got all the way down here.
Yeah, today,
like,
yeah.
No GPS or nothing, so
we got to figure it out. I was
taking up too much
up
of the trail
and
here.
I haven't zipped down to get in my pockets today. I got them back in and zipped up. I'm not opening them.
No, I don't blame you. All right, I'm going to get a quick shot of the area here. What's that on the wall? So, it's almost completely frozen. This is beautiful, though. Look, got a few more people here. And that area over there is where me, Dennis, and our wives rode our Harleys on July 5th last year. If you want to check out that video, I'll put a card up there somewhere. But yeah, so here we are in riding it up, having a good time. All right, we'll see you again once we get back on the trail. All right, so we're at the Grateful Grill, about to grab a Grateful Bite.
Grateful Dead animal to eat.
Yes, and we got 90 miles on.
We're in Rock Glen.
Yeah.
It's been freaking phenomenal.
The trails are pretty good.
Yeah, we got almost a hundy on.
Yeah. So, Shag rocking the 600.
Yeah. That's
Mark,
awesome.
Zook rocking the 800.
I'd almost trade him straight up for a 600 for my XRS.
We need the module out of this?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there you go. Smart shocks with a module.
That's a four-stroke, though, ain't it?
What's that pass on there?
Turbo.
New York State.
Right, test. What
this
year?
Is that dude.
Anyway.
I know.
That's,
all right, so there you go. Ready to go. Hey, we're gonna grab something and to eat, and then we'll go back on the trail. The GoPros were getting cold and dying as soon as I put them in, so I didn't get much. I didn't get any footage after we left Letchworth Park there, Letchworth State Park. So we'll try it again when we leave from here. All right, guys, just got done eating here at Grateful Grill. What's up? What's happening?
We see you again. All over the place,
I know,
man.
Right?
Did you see us?
I did.
Out of Churchville?
Yeah.
You guys were just leaving this morning?
Oh, no, not this morning. Was that where you beeping?
Okay.
Yes, I saw somebody beeping at us. And it did. That was you guys last week.
Yeah.
In the middle of the trail, yes.
Man, he came by with the new sled.
Yep.
Man, it's a beauty. Look at this thing.
Thanks.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
I don't know how the hell we'd run into out here. What are the odds?
I know, right?
Slim.
We went to Letchworth even.
We did too.
Nice.
Slim to none that we would catch up to you guys out here.
Yep. Awesome. What's your name again, buddy?
Joe. Jimbo on.
Jimbo, yes.
Jimbo on where are we? On YouTube.
Yeah. Yeah. Awesome. So how many guys are you here with?
Five of us.
Five?
Six of us.
Excellent.
Three we just met today.
Oh, okay.
I mean, they're friends of one guy, but
yeah,
I don't
know. Yeah. You didn't know.
Who you guys got? Who you with?
It's me, Zook, Shag, and Gary.
And Gary, yeah. I wasn't sure if it was Gary or
Duke.
Duke.
Or Dennis, yeah. One and the same.
Well, good to see you, man. Do
you too, man. Take care.
You guys just get here or you just...
No, we're leaving.
Are you?
Yep.
How's it?
Pretty good. All right. We will see you on the trail. All right, guys, well, we did quite a few miles, 171 on my sled, 173 on Gary and Zook's. They must have spun a little more, but it was a great day. We went to, started at Churchville Park, went all the way to Letchworth Park, then we went to Genesee County Park. We had something to eat over at Grateful Grill, and or is it Ungrateful? Yeah, Ungrateful Grill, and it was a good time. Yeah. So borrowed Gary's mid windshield. It worked wonders, and I wore an extra pair of thermal underwear. Kept me warmer. I was a little cold last week, but let's see if these guys got any last thoughts. So, what are your thoughts of the day, Gary?
It was a great local day. I think that's probably the most we've ever put on locally, right in the
yeah.
day.
Almost just shot 175. That was awesome.
Mine said exactly 171.0.
Ours said exactly 173.3.
That's funny. Mine must be a little more accurate.
No, yours.
Well, it is a different gauge and all that, so maybe they've made them a little more accurate. You know how they always say faster than they're going?
Yeah, but I'm probably spinning more because I'm riding more aggressive than you.
Yeah, me too. I was riding like a yeah. psycho, dude.
I was doing my fair share of spinning.
Dude, you got that beefy
yes.
and a half
brand
track.
New.
True.
37.
Yeah.
Maybe
the extra
up.
4 inches on the ground.
You're not getting the same spin as us.
That right. could be true. I saved 2 miles. But so good day, huh,
good.
Guys?
It was very
that was
good.
Great.
It
yeah.
was awesome. That was
yeah.
the, some of the most fun I've had ever.
Yeah.
Because it ran and rode awesome.
Yeah, you said this was one of the best rides ever.
Yeah. yeah.
So for you to say that.
I was worried at mile 10 when he goes, my hands are hurting.
I know. Well, I gave him about 14 Advil
yeah,
today.
It
so.
Was so bad. I couldn't fit. My hands were trashed.
I have to get, right. get him a pain drip.
Yeah, morphine drip. But no, I was good all day. I didn't ask to stop once until, like I say,
just in the very beginning
right.
before you had any
because
Advil.
Of my hands, yeah,
yeah.
That's it. And then I was good with the Advil.
Yeah.
And I didn't ask to stop once.
So right. how many miles did we just go without stopping? Was it like 50?
That was 40. We were at 27.
127, right?
Yep. So
127 when we were at the park.
That was 45 miles.
What do you think, Shag?
That was way farther than I thought it was.
Oh, at that park.
45 miles from that park.
I had a great time. I had 171.
Yeah, that's
yeah,
what I had.
73.3. Exactly.
I'm not sure what time it is.
It's like dark. We
I know.
Like
yeah, 46 miles from the park.
Yeah, 46, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You had a good day.
Yeah.
No brakes.
Let's see if...
No brakes. Yeah, that, brakes. That's huge.
So, very successful day.
Yep.
Right? Awesome.
Yeah, it was awesome.
All right, guys. Well, if you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. Check the links in the description. Go like me, Paisteboy, on Facebook and Instagram. Maybe check out another video after this. Until next time, we'll see ya. Take care.